was by far my favourite, and it's an absolute pleasure. As Thom said, I was gutted to leave the show so early, so to have this as a second opportunity to come out here in front of you as an amazing crowd is just a dream come true, so thank you.
Iveta, it must have been a nightmare for you, stuck in a dance studio with Thom, day in, day out.
I'll be very honest, the biggest personal. I visualized my perfect partner for the past year, and the way I saw him, he's like tall, good-looking, dark hair, funny, has a good rhythm, great body. And I got Thom.
Oh. What can you do? What can you do? Always next year.
Next year.
Yeah, fingers crossed. Here we go, scores ring, goodbye.